that you find all me.
You've never seen our show before, because we're just going to go off on a lot of self-indulgent tangents here. So, this guy has had a crush on us for so long.
Thank you. But you know, if you have, you haven't seen our show before, and you're sitting in our audience, you could probably sell your seat for $20 to $30 to somebody. Just a guess.
Be a little entrepreneur. Give them to the band. All right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Really, thank you, John.
Thank you, wherever you are.
And I have to admire the band. It's kind of the Charlie Brown Christmas tree. Why would you hate to find them under your Christmas tree?
So we wanted to do like a quick brief history here too. Well, let's start it off. My name is Rob Williams. I play the part of Gyro Pinkot in the playing videos.
My name is John O'Connor. I play the character Pyro.
And I'm Walter.
Festivals like this. We started our show at Scarborough Fair, and you may wonder, well, if you're not breaking the show up, why are you making such a big fuss? Well, it's mainly because the Renaissance Festival has been where we got started, it's where we met, and it's where we've done most of our work in this 15 years. So for us to leave, it's a big change in our social system and our professional and our creative lives. And that's why we kind of just want to make some notes about that. That's all. Really.
Tell you what it's like to be an idiot.
So let's see, we worked here, I think we've been working at festivals for 15 years and actually making a living at them for about 10.
A total of about 4,000 shows in our time in these costumes. Now,
when we started at Renaissance Festivals, I was 17.
I was 20.
And I was 4. So really, kids, don't smoke.
Festivals and comedy clubs. We've been on national television 4 times. And now we're going to go and take the show to New York City, the capital of live theater in America. So please follow the continuing adventures of Gyro, Pyro, and Walter. A quick list of some people we would like to thank who've been influences on us at Renaissance Festivals. And I know, once again, I'm sorry if this is boring to some of you. A lot of you people don't know these people, but we thought this was a good opportunity to pay a little homage to these people. So let's thank Ron Golden, David Casey, Rogue Open Pool,
Scott Howard, Rush Pearson, and Danny Duell, and Danny Moore.
Arsene from Paris, Nicola the Gypsy Juggler, Logan Daffron, the Raspini Brothers, and of course, Don Juan and Miguel.
First of all, we want to thank Don Juan and Miguel
for leaving.
Let's stay here. Just some great numbers. We're going to get to some juggling. Don't worry, I'm trying to get a little bored. But we have done, in 15 years of Renaissance Festivals, we've done 4,000 shows.
We have used the equivalent of 455-gallon drums of charcoal lighter.
Knocked 2,500 carrots out of volunteers' mouths.
Suffered 75 pounds of pasta cutting it with a whip.
160 juggling clubs.
Approximately 200 lighters.
30 beanbag chairs.
Five purple bears.
I think a total, if you've ever seen our show before, I climb guys from the audience. I think over that time I've stood on 1,800 different men, and if they average 6 feet, that's approximately 3 miles I've stood in the air. 540,000 10,000 very stupid pounds I stood on. Minutes on stranger shoulders, which makes approximately 5 days I've stood on people I don't know.
And in this time, I've eaten approximately 2,400 balloons.
Now we need 200 feet or
3 miles of latex, Walter.
We do.
nothing to me.
Because I just killed the can.
ago.
But tell me, how do you like the hat? You like the hat, okay? Yeah! Doesn't it kind of make it look like I'm going fast, even though I'm standing perfectly still? Check this out. Yeah. Let me put it into action for you. Watch this. Yeah! Like suddenly I'm on the hood of an old Dodge, driven down the highway.
I'll tell you, do it again. I'll help you.
We are going to be passing the hat at the end of this show as well. I had a woman come up to me last week and said, well, if you're going to Broadway, why are you having to pass that? Well, this is still how we make a living. And still, that's just the way it is. Now, one thing that we're technically not going to be passing that, we're going to be passing suitcases, but it's really just for not to expect these suitcases full of cash out of you people. It's just our way of symbolizing our transit. So that's what it's all about at the very end.
And now, we'd like to present a bit of six pin passing. Done! Sushi style! Yep! Right! Up! Right! Up! Rumba! Okay, Pyro! Let's try trick number one! Trick number one! I think they can all say it along with us at this point. So, why don't you do this? Just do the trick. Just do the trick. Okay. But tell you what, wait. Stop. Spin your pin the other direction. Clockwise rather than counterclockwise.
You bastard.
All right, here we go. You're not very good at that, are you?
Trapped behind your ear.
I reflection.
Thank you.
rumor. There's no truth to it whatsoever.